Today is National Technology Day. Guess what technology I'm going to highlight? I have a cut of a wooden common press here. Common press, which is what would have been used by Gutenberg starting in the 1450s. And wooden common presses were still used up during the time of the gold rush, but the first all iron press was invented in 1800. Our Washington hand press here is cast iron. So even the process has evolved since this cut versus the press that I'm using to print this. Press the red button, Howard.